There's a tragedy going on right now, you know. There might not be a flood, but there's a tragedy. People are starving, people are dying, people are committing suicide because of debt and poverty and hunger. And so, you know, we need to bring that spirit that came with the floods.